the people, it's Mr.
It's Mr. Two Letters, Andy Milonakis' favorite battle rapper. Welcome to the depths. We got another crazy battle. My co-host, am I right?
See what I'm cooking next at HighSocietyEats.com.
Yes, sir. All right, we got two battlers from all the way from Iowa on my left-hand side.
Andre motherfucking Davis. God King Andre, St. Louis shit, Midwest shit. So I'll get you some battle league. No Coast, what up?
Make some noise. Awesome, all the way from Minneapolis or Montevideo, if that's a real place. On my right, introduce yourself.
Hey, PT, Perceptive Fiend, PT's is it's lit. God gave me the gift and I'ma smoke his ass.
Let's go.
We didn't even need a coin toss.
She raised right the same night.
No!
The same night! I turned this bitch bitch into a cage fight. The girl jump in the shit, my fist feminist. She get the same rights. Let's go. You look like the type of nigga that fuck fat white bitches for their tax money. You know the kind of nigga that always asks the ball some shit, and then when you ask for it back, he act funny. Damn it!
Let's go.
I came to crack your cranium. And make sure you leave here with your hair wrapped like you Arabian. Gun to your stomach. Tell your homies ain't no saving them. Cause the hole that I'ma leave, big enough to fit a baby in, bitch. Abort mission. Now visit the more attention, the more victims. Ooh, this gives it more attention. More victims, this gives it more attention. On his phone, this nigga be sure this. It'll be a crucifixion as soon as I catch him slipping, like Mr. Telephone Man. Bam! This my new addition. Those that said they would back him up, slowly start backing up. First you look back at them, then you look back at them.
Yo! Yo!
Those that said they would back him up, slowly start backing up. First he looked back at them,
then he looked back at us.
He tried to spin the block, send shots, thinking that's enough, till he end up with his face ripped, Adam's apple cut, ribs torn, now his hip acting up. Niggas looking like zombies for thinking they saw the last of us. I'm the wrong nigga to war with. Gun-toting swordsman. Bullet holes and cut clothes decorate my corpses. I get a grip and lift the shit slow like a fulcrum. Torture. Soon as I point the nose like a swordfish. Damn. No need for me to be lifting the can. My machete a white supremacist. Ignorant. Understand the rays are racist. It'll make you three-fifths of a man.
Oh, Lord.
If he wanted to fight, I could have made it worse. And he said it was on sight. So I saw the nigga first. Side note, I'm still mad they got rid of Camp Snoopy. That's a problem, dog. Make Mall of America great again. I'm pissed off. And since I'm pissed off, I pray on you. You better talk to God. This bitch get around the neck like Mardi Gras, except it ain't the same when your top is off. In his head, you play too much. I had to knock it off. You know what I think is fucked up? But also kind of funny? When I first got this battle, I was a little excited. Then I saw you in person, and you crushed me. Because I bet my homie $100 that niggas ain't still be cracking 23. Now I owe that nigga money. Mad as fuck. Mad as fuck. Mad as fuck. So I'm dropping a nigga. Y'all ain't gonna watch what I hit him. Face lumped up. Forehead looking like Somali. Tragic. Tragic. My reaction is to accept the madness and punch you so hard they find knuckle fragments stuck in your eyelashes. Asshole. They'll tell you. This hook dropped more motherfuckers than Samuel Jackson. My mind is so wicked, a schizophrenic pole lifting. The demons in my head are whispering, go kill him. You binge watch Netflix. I make God's next twist. The episodes is different. I came to the north just to tell you so and brought this cake dot to aim it at your top dog. And I don't listen when you rap. I'm in the killer nigga mind state. So get my fucking name right. It's God King Andre.
I was gonna start my first off different, but I gotta get some shit off my chest.
Yo, let him rap, yo, let him rap.
Hey, I was gonna start my first off different, but let me get some shit off my chest before he even say hi, before he even say bye. I don't really think you gangster, my nigga. I mean, you smart, but to these people, you straight lie. In real life, when the last time you had to bust your gun, pussy, say why. Peep how I rock stars. Thinking life's a game, I'm saying Andre is nothing like GTA 5. Hey nigga, I'm better than you. This round I'ma show you I'm more aggressive than you. I'm not gonna do what you expect me to do. The gas I smoke be stinking, bought the skunk in this bitch like Pepe Le Pew. Some of the shit I be writing, maybe think I had sick ways. I'll take your favorite magazine, open it, and slap you with the fifth page. Y'all know those? Y'all know those African piercings? I bought a big gauge. These raps like RBE and smack fans out the door. My lines be long on the big stage. If y'all see me and this nigga do anything similar to this battle, it's because he's still in my moves. But I too am an original creator, so I figured I'd let it slide cool. Big blade, raise it high too, bring it down by your side too, let it slide through. Oh shit, my fault, did I bump you? Bitch, I tried to.
Let's go.
Let's even the odds. Isn't it good seeing a nigga get even? Use a 357 is what I do. I did that shit to test your aggression. I wanna see what the eyes do. Here we go. Bitch nigga thinking he tough cause he rapping over his heart again. Just keep your things close. No sweat, a nigga might jack it in any fashion. You see they got me on this card again?
No!
Let's go.
Nigga, what? They say, what you gonna do with Andre Davis? I'm using a bunch of shit including red dots. I've been on dead blocks where everyone's stoned, look like bedrock. Who the fuck is Andre Davis? A dead op. My 38 red, cause I got a hair trigger, cause I'm only giving head shots. You just another trash ass nigga. Watch who you pull your weapon on. I can say shit that mimic you, like Punisher comics, I got a weapon drawn. Fuck that, you getting baked with these rounds like Pepperidge Farm. Be lucky to cut Be lucky to cut a man in half like a leprechaun. Don't you feel remorse for killing him? P-Teasers? No, nigga, I was never wrong. The first piece taken out your chest because you the one I'm bringing death upon. It's P-Teasers. You niggas about to witness my profit. I'm traveling far like NASA. My career about to skyrocket. You like to punch niggas a lot. As a fellow Capricorn, that's some shit that I rock with. The way I punch is like the structure of the skull. He gonna be holding his face if I sock it. Hey, it's a dirty game. You could be hot last week and then gone today. I was rapidly held back and I'm not Mexican, but my career was on delay. You call yourself God King Andre. Ho, why? Cause you call yourself God, a demon, and satanic. I see you good at playing both sides. Although God created all the motherfuckers, I'm not about to be so nice. It seems like you don't know who you are. Might want to swallow your pride. I know who I am, God, Pete Jesus, oh my. I smoked 7 blunts before this battle. I was already the most high. Even niggas that got conviction be capping. You don't know it though. It's level to telling fibs, and when it comes to lying, he knows no limits. Beyond Pinocchio, I got a couple throwaways cause my shit the best. But this nigga be yelling like a female. Got a nigga stressed. Better wreck, I'll put 2 rounds on his bitch's chest. Then 2 more rounds, I'll double D's like bigger breasts. Somebody better tell Andre about me. I don't know how quick he move with his feet. Soon as I up the gun off the hippie, know I'm about using a piece. I mean a Glock squeeze. Your block bleed. I'm cutting up. Chop cheese. I got the best punchlines in NoCoast. Go ahead, try to stop me. I'm like the car when Andrew Tate ordered his Bugatti. I'm on my way to the top, G. This is to my battle rappers. You know when you really know your shit and you still freeze up? It's fucking nostalgic. Fucking the wildest. Because our bodies be full of mucus and we dehydrated. Nothing about it. When y'all see I raise this dehydrated, nothing about it. I kill animals, it's the death of the cattle. He just got shot. He's gonna be fighting this round for the rest of the battle.
Let's go. Make some noise!
Yeah. Nigga, you look like you did karate as a kid.
Let's go, Andre.
I'm telling people, I know tiger style, the crane. That's how you kept it lethal? I know an animal martial art too, bitch. It's called the Desert Eagle. Listen, it's 48, holds 316, which is crazy, because 48 is 316. Ratchet acting up, must be a sweet 16. The kids can have the flu, I'm still shooting through 316s. In this battle, you finna risk it all. For me, it ain't a risk at all. I'ma kill you and not mention Wilson Fisk at all. Let him fall. Let him fall. The weapons I acquire, they all sing. When winter bounce back, we off your offspring. Let's be honest. You should be paying homage, big ass gun. Fuck, ain't no way I can hide it. Aiming at your egghead, and I'm making an omelet, one in the chamber. Call it solitary confinement. I got family doing time, don't know if they coming back. My blood been in them cells more than Henrietta Lacks. That's a Black history fact. You ain't smart enough for that.
That was great.
My blood been in them cells more than Henrietta Lacks. That's a Black history fact. You ain't smart enough for that. Cause the only books you read, colored markers are attached. Stay in your spot, bitch. Think out of the box, bitch. If you ever try to test me, you get shot out of no box. It's a pop quiz. He rapping like it's hot when it's really not. Doing Bad Boy one shot, make a diddy bop. Fa-fa-fa-fa-fa. Now they screaming, that's too many shots. 100 of them dead, mama's crying, that's too many shots. But me, I see the glass half full like a mini shot. I'm optimistic. Pop the top like I just copped a mystic. I am vicious. Try it and he's finished. Why would he risk it? Hold your horses or he gonna see biscuits. All they saw was bags and bodies, but this hitman don't remix it. I'm the best for sure. If you sleep by the beach, you can rest assured. The magazine got a curve. Word, I put the C beside him. Hole in his cheek, peep, you can see inside it. Squeeze heat, then he gon' see God. Oh, now is he beside him? No. Nah. He must be smoking ayahuasca, thinking that he can stop the God of every roster, one of Iowa's monsters. I'm the Da Vinci Code. One hell of a prop. Yo.
Yo.
I don't even like to rap like that. I like to ask questions like, yo, why you let yourself get smacked like that? He like, I let my... I make myself laugh like that. While he in the back holding his eye like, yo, man, why you gotta act like that? Cause I ain't one of them. You ain't gonna win. Bitch, a Ghost Rider could have been Eminem. Still the chance is slim. Name the gun anger management. I just take it out on him. I came to beat your ass. Bro. I'm impatient with the task. Make a sound, the ground to be the place your face will smash. Keep pushing. Shit look like I'm waving at the grass. I don't know when you're dying. I don't know when you're dying. My homies gotta tell me. Cause when I black, I still shine like Keisha off belly. If you ask
bro,
me.
Bro! You hear him? You hear that nigga? You hear him?
If you ask
that
me.
Sexy ass.
If you ask me, all of your niggas been gay. I'm not saying you a bitch. I just don't think you're men straight. So you can talk all that bullshit about how your text spray, pussy, I expect hate. So I keep a Tommy on me like the orange VHS tape. And I don't listen. I don't listen when you rap. I'm in a killer nigga mind state. Get my fucking name right. God King Andre.
Make some noise.
Hold it down. Hey, they say I'm weird, but people want to know what we're about. Cause we're about to snatch Andre, and they won't know your whereabouts. Yeah. Raise a blade to each one of your abs till it resemble a nice tree, then tear it out. Your body swept under the rug like something I don't care about. Hey, listen, boy, I'm a sight to see. You are not a sight. And I'm swinging with the grip like a hockey fight. Keep your mouth closed, you just a lighter load. I'm washing whites. This an intervention. Oh, Listen, boy, I'm a sight to see. You are not a sight. And I'm swinging with the grip like a hockey fight. Keep your mouth closed, you just a lighter load. I'm washing whites. This an intervention. My plan is to stop the hype. If PT needs somebody to protect him in these streets, niggas spare me now. The only ick factor I see these niggas got is they scary clowns. If PT needs somebody to protect him in these streets, niggas spare me now. The only it factor I see these niggas got is they scary clowns. Yeah. I ain't crying about shit, even though they do anything to tear me down. In battle rap, we dress to impress, when really it been war like hand-me-downs. Can you or anybody you with stand around? Cause if I don't kill you, bitch, I'ma cripple you. Now you can't even stand around. I mean, what you gonna do in this fight when I'm not done punching you? I'm from the hood, you can't sleep on my foot for long, it's not comfortable. My nigga, I'ma humble you, and throw you in the garbage when I'm done with you, with your insides on display like a Lunchable. And throw you in the garbage when I'm done with you, with your insides on display like a Lunchable. Don't start like a dead car battery or we jumping you. Don't start like a dead car battery or we jumping you. It's time to die, but he ain't really wanna go like summer school. You the one I'm gonna do. Dirty, what you gonna do when I show you what I'm gonna do? It's sickening. Shotgun make you throw up everything like the stomach flu. It's sickening. Shotgun make you throw up everything like the stomach flu. It might be contagious, cause after the belly blast, all across the room is where your stomach flu. Y'all know when these strings get untied, this where shit change.
Okay.
I'm letting this do-rag strings hang like my dick hang.
Hey yo.
But fuck your minor accomplishments, nigga. You will never be a Dr. Dre. Glock will spray at your top today. They gonna have to bring a Dr. Dre. All this bragging and boasting, I'm better at showboating. I'ma bring the Dr. Dre. You supposed to meet up with your famous like the wash. I'ma hold you hostage, Dre. They gonna be waiting forever on your release. I'm detoxing, Dre.
Okay.
You call yourself Gaki. So you God body, right? Well, I'm into that. Let's get into that. Big clip, came with the gat. Extendo on the end of that. Look at the clip, then the gat. Stick the clip into that. Want a gun butt, flip the gat, hit you with the end of that. All around my shit, you about to put an end of that. Since the barrel in front of your face, big bullets, I'm putting into that. Shot started from the bottom like Drake, now we hit. At the top of your head is where we ended that.
Okay.
I'm confused with my freak bitch. Don't know where I'ma finish at. No games on who you see OD online when I leave them with no skin attached.
There you go.
Get
going crazy.
Let's get into that. Big clip. Came with the gat. Extendo on the end of that. Look at the clip, then the gat. Stick the clip into that. Want a gun butt, flip the gat, hit you with the end of that. All that rah-rah shit, we about to put an end to that. Since the barrel in front of your face, big bullets, I'm putting into that. Shot started from the bottom like Drake, now we hit. At the top of your head is where we ended at. No. I'm confused with my freak bitch. I don't know where I'ma finish at. No games, I'm who you see OD online, but I'll leave him with no skin attached.
Okay.
If nobody clearly beat you before, this the death of you. One slash, then your neck is cut. 8 more slashes, I paper shredded up. I should've pulled the sticks out on Buddy, just regular. But instead, I pulled out your spine and compared your rhymes to see if it's a replica. I stayed at the crime scene, hitting, menacing, waiting for police to arrive so I can kill a messenger. They walked in nervous because they felt the vibes but still wasn't scared enough until they seen this bitch's bones on display and realized something ain't right. Anorexia. They realized something ain't right. Anorexia. Truthfully, all this street shit, I think Andre lying. Cause this shit wrestling. So in this ring, I bought a strap over the shoulder, nigga, like Andre the Giant.
Okay, let's go.
Now Andre dying. If not, at least a left eye gonna be missing from the 80s since Andre rising.
All right, okay.
Andre up here making them incompetent comments inside your content. Told Depp to bring me some Compton, forgetting that Dre couldn't see PT even if he from Compton. Nigga, we both Capricorns, but we got different minds. As if the battle rap a day like my spirit guide. This is divine. The moment they say Andre Davis can fuck with PT when he spit a rhyme, it'd be a cold day in hell, like smoking outside in the wintertime. It's PT's. It's PTs, I've been better. I rap better, I win better. Wanna go evil, I sin better. Broken heart, I mend better. Take a look at your past and look at mine. My back then better.
Hey,
my song's better, I trend better. Haircut, wave, spin better.
Yeah,
take it back to my big cannon battle with the tiger swipe. I spin better, nigga.
Make some noise!
NoCoast!
What up?
This is one I'm supposed to fit. The weak bitch with no career. I expected someone more talented. Then I realized when no real niggas open. And then I thought, that's the perfect time for my niggas to come in. When the coast is clear. PTs is.
What?
PTs is. I do not believe. Mocking God get you crucified. You should never speak on the chosen one. Bum! Oh, is he addressing me? You get nailed to a cross. Now he dressed to a T. I'm set to kill him. And murder whoever's with him. You know it's a bad omen when Damien get an exorcism. Kill his bitch. He hoping his exorcist him. I ain't playing no games. He came with an extra system. You fucking clown. He runs and I run him down. Like karma, I come around and fuck that goes around. And keep a high body count. But still don't fuck around. He say his click, keep drums and sticks. They spray cans. What I lift from the hip, bitch, it wastes bands. Long katana blade. He like, oh, that's a knife. Then you get a box. Long katana blade. He like, oh, that's a knife. You get a box like Pizza Hut with the rice slice. Bad bitch, swipe right. Tell us what your life like. I'm killing you. Oh, you thought we was feeling you. Ice spikes, red top.
Let's go.
Red top from the headshot. Popped in his leg drop. PT ain't hard work, so why put him versus the sweatshop? This vision got me squinting. This shit is sending him to Shanghai, Bangkok. Arms out like a tank top. Fuck, open his roof like a tank top. Gotta say it, your mama called me Gervonta Davis. She thought she was giving tank top. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Go!
Niggas panic when I throw a bitch. I told you, bitch, all of his soldiers dip. Now he moving his jaw like a vocalist. The league on his groaning like, yo, your man fucking up a holy bitch. I doubt you have any wise counsel around you, because they will tell you, gee, hanging up TVs is all you ever will amount to. Dreams don't materialize when you're materialized about the ranking in which you're materialized. The bottom, of course, no, you get no kind of remorse from Andre Davis, the greatest dominant force. I'm gripping the bat. Soon as he diss, he gets smacked. His arms out, reaching for some shit he can grab. I up the pole like, uh-oh, you gotta be quicker than that. I don't even need to shoot. You'll probably die from the 1-2. Your man is a bitch, so you probably 1-2. Out of 30 fucking battles, how you only 1-2? Out of 30 fucking battles, how you only 1-2? He wanted the 1-on-1, nigga got stumped by the whole crew. You thought I was no jumper? Aim at him a 22.
Boom!
I move loco. You just move local. Your vocals are just so solo. Pull up to your car with the fofo. His kids in the back, fat, they screaming, oh no. Cause they saw his brain through the glass like Mojo Jojo. He got a problem? Fuck it. I let it off in public. I wish a nigga would. His wrong nose ain't a talking puppet. Walk up on him close. Strap right up under the coat. His eyes look surprised when I'm up in the pole. Under his throat. You from Minnesota? I thought you would have been used to seeing that 40 below. Fucking cold. And I don't listen when you rap. I'm in a killing nigga mind state. Get my fucking name right. It's God King Andre.
Make some noise.
Hey, I told y'all, I'ma spit the dopest shit till niggas sick of me. I ain't worried about this nigga and the shit he say. in battle rap already been where you were killed to be. It's not the first, it's not the second. This the trilogy. Lyrically, I believe ability trumps believability. Cause how many top tiers got conviction, but when it came down to it in real life, they became a bitch, literally. McDonald's burger, when these humans meet, ain't no telling if it's really beef. I ain't stopping battle rap ever. I've come too far. Experience, so shoot at me with a gun, you fraud, and any shell I shoot back would be burning your chest like hitting a blunt too hard. But since I'm not being extra cocky no more, I'm hungry. So look at me like I need a plate. Cause after this mug shot, they gonna be screaming that he need a face. It's not about you, it's about PT today. If my raps dropped on URL, King of the Dot, RBE, or Chrome 23, I'll be a fan favorite in a week, okay? Just like that, plain and simple, nothing left for me to say. But piece of cake, cooking with a baby is all I could think of in the end, like easy bake. Everybody wanna be like Pharaoh nowadays, trying to bring the old to new. One of the gifts Pharaoh got is yes men, cause they always say yes to the shit you ain't supposed to do. Imagine working for Pharaoh, he controlling you, patrolling you, you can't even have an open view. Yes man, hoeing you, revealing the hoe in you when you know it's true. My path meant to be God, more power than yes man and Pharaoh, I ain't holding you. So since I won't ever be a yes man, it was nice knowing you. Hey, I'm different. Government assistance, I don't think this nigga get it. I caught this nigga chilling. Nigga, what? Hey, I'm different. Government assistance. I don't think this nigga get it. I caught this nigga chilling, facing a blunt object, cause I hit him with it. His body hit the carpet. I rolled it up and hit him with it. Now you get the point that I'm different. This nigga Andre Davis, a good civilian. Heard you graduated college, started a business, and he's good with children. Me, I started hustling in 10th grade. Never got my high school diploma, just rapping and working and hit the streets. Over the years, had different kids, attracted different beasts, developed different feats. Nigga, please, I'm not a product of my environment, cause I never let the products of my environment even get to me. Never stop believing in myself. It's no cop out. I'm a good dad, high views and battle rap. Fuck you talking about. A good man, songs played on the radio, making more than $18 an hour. This is not clout. So my faith got me far. I'ma always believe in myself. Even back in high school, I dropped out. Be like, this is my universe. You ain't gonna have time to make a shift. Thinking it's a game is what got you in that San Andreas shit. And I'm the factor, I'm San Andreas shit. And you awake. What's the female version of this nigga name? That's right, Andrea bitch. But enough about Andre, nigga. Where is Davis? Cause if a band on his head, I'm putting one on his chest like he Baron Davis. That's cause the guns I hold be Aaron Davis. I got a goatee and bald heads inside the guns that are Baron Davis. I shoot both lungs on Andre, and after that, it won't be Aaron Davis. I really been on my grizzly, and I don't really see the Baron Davis. There's no comparing Davis, is it scary Davis, the way that I'm using Baron Davis? Cause once I start cooking with this piece around the circle, what's that? Red Baron Davis! The type of shit that I be spitting, you can't compare no crisis. The decisions that I be living with is therefore priceless. A weed head right here so righteous. Lots of bags, 2 grams in each, and I'm selling them $20 a pop, like airport prices. Okay. After this, it'll be another Black History. No February. The way I break down Andre Davis is very scary. Andre Davis spells and Red Avis. Wait, let me bring that to the boss, no secretary. And Red Avis, got it. Shots in your chest, your shirt full of holes. And Red, a visit to the hospital is necessary. Be like, stop attracting to these people the opposite of what you usually see. I mean, they say PT grimy, he not fly. In life, if you struggle, that's how it usually be. But truthfully, if I did dress up, I'd get in trouble, cause bitches are trying to roofie me. You know what? You give off those cannabis vibes. Maybe that's why they book them fast. If you don't get your old, all right, you win, Diz, rapping and looking ass. Since you like cannabis, it's a disaster. So they send PT to get rid of him. I mean, this whole night. Look at this fucking beating I'm giving him. Look at this beating. I'm giving this Somalian half-clean Meridian with a forehead shape that resembles a bean obsidian who won't be seen for weeks. Not a peep on a NoCo stream because he keeps trying to forget again the night of April 15th. Then he keeps remembering every time he thinks of PT that's easily killing him. I ain't come for the laughs. I ain't come for the views. I ain't come to front for something. I came to put out a message and now I'm done with this battle session. Let's smoke a blunt or something.
Oh, let's go.
Make some noise, man. PT and Andre Davis, that was awesome.